These are symbols of white saints from the Akan people of Ghana. They were used by the kings, queens, elders and wise men of the kingdom. Now used by all Ghanaians for wisdom, caution, fashion and love. Unique and beautiful in their nature, they are known as the Edinkra. Edinkrahene, chief of Edinkra. Akofana, sword of war. Akokonan, the leg of a hen. Akoma, the heart. Akomantuaso, linked hearts. Anasentontan, spider's web. Asasiyodru, earth has weight. Dame Dame, drought game. Diafe, wooden comb. Drenimen, ram's horns. Eban, fence. Epa, handcuffs. Fihankra, house or compound. Fofo, a yellow flowered plant. Inchinchin, twistings. Ensa, a type of hand woven cloth. Nyamidia, tree of God. Nyansapo, wisdom knot. Odon yu fiekwan, love never loses its way home. Osram means Roma, moon and star.